When exposed to trauma, the body deploys its own defense system. From the second the brain receives the signal that a catastrophe has happened, the blood rushes to the organs that need help the most. And the brain makes a decision for the rest of the body, either face the danger or run away. It's a mechanism designed to protect the body from harm, knowing that what has happened might be irreparable. We call it shock.
Depth over distance, every time, my dear. And this tree of ours may grow tall in the woods, but it's the roots that will bind us here to the ground. Depth over distance is all I asked of you. And I may be foolish to fall as I do, still there's strength in the blindness you feel if you're coming to. If you're coming. Wait until that long sun breaks from the arms of the Lord. Yeah, hold on, though he may be too young to know this ride we're on.
Shock wears off when the body can accept that a trauma has happened, when it can let down its defenses. The shock response had protected us, and it just might have saved us.